putting an end to rumors about director Nikhil Advani quitting Mehrunisa because of her. Chitrangada Singh has clarified that these are baseless reports. There were reports a few months back that Nikhil is not happy with Chitrangada as the lead in Mehrunisa, and that's why he refused to direct the film. However, later he also tried to fix it by citing dates as the real reason.
I saw that whole article. It was ridiculous because Nikhil gave me a call that morning and said that Chitrangada, looks like you're managing a lot, and we were both laughing about it. So yeah, I think these are all rumors. Of course, Nikhil is a very close and has been assistant with Sudhir, you know, in earlier years. So they're always working together and they always work, you know, like friends together. So of course he is being part of the project, and I really don't want to say anything else because things get twisted and written about. So yeah, there was no truth in that one article. I think that's what you're talking about.
Chitrangada also revealed that the project is finally set to roll and the dates will be announced soon.
The project got pushed because of some issues, and so now it's all coming back together. Some dates were, of course, you know, all over the place, and so the project will now come back together and you should hear of a date soon.
Mehrunisa is being produced by Sudhir Mishra, but it is still not clear who will be directing it. The film is also expected to star Amitabh Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor. Anamika Saxena, IANS.